Now is not the time to waste hundreds of millions of dollars on a recall effort that is nothing more than a partisan power grab. This is, and forgive me, a Republican-backed recall. 41% of the United States jobs were created in one state, the state of California, in February. Just shy of 276,000, to be more precise, jobs were created in February and March. The best is yet to come. This state is recovering. The state is back on its feet. Our kids are increasingly back in-person instruction. We have the lowest positivity and case rates in America. We're extinguishing this, not just wildfires, but this disease. We're getting it behind us, and we have strategies and plans to deal with some of the most vexing issues that were pre-existing conditions before I got here just 26 or so months ago. Issues like housing and homelessness. Look, I understand why people would sign something in the stress and fear, the anxiety we all faced in the last year. We all faced it. You did. I did. We all did. This was a challenging year for the world, not just this country and our state. And in that process, I understand why people express themselves as the way they did. So my job is to earn that trust back. I think you're seeing that reflected in the data and the support that we see out there each and every day, growing every single day.
Hey, thanks for watching Bloomberg Quick Take Now. Subscribe to our channel to see the biggest stories the moment they happen from around the world. And tune in to our 24/7 live stream for global news coverage, documentaries, interviews, deep dives, and shows on the stories that you care most about.